क्लास अवर टुडेज न्यू टॉपिक इज टाइम एंड वर्क. सो द फर्स्ट कंडीशन ऑफ टाइम एंड वर्क इज अ मैन कंप्लीट्स इट वर्क इन एक्स डेज देन इन वन डे ही डज वन अपॉन एक्स वर्क. सो आई गिव यू द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस कंडीशन. अ मैन कंप्लीट्स इट वर्क इन एक्स डेज. सो फर्स्ट यू अंडरस्टैंड योर वर्क इज ऑलवेज क्लास वन. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. Your work is always one because you have only one work. Understand? So your work is one, or we can say your total work is one. And now your work, a man completes it work in X days. So suppose class, your total work, which is one, completes by a man in 20 days. In one day he does. So in one day he complete this work in 1 upon 20 days. How it will come? I explained you. Class, in 20 days, total work is equal to 1. I told you, total work and total days. So total work is 1. So in 20 days, a man completes its work. So if we are talking about in one day, so one day, how it will come class? If I divide this by 20, then 20 upon 20 equal to 1. And if I divide this equation by 20, then from right hand side also I can divide from 20. So in one day total work is 1 upon 20. So man can complete work in one day, that is equal to 1 upon 20. So in one day, man can do work only 1 upon 20th part of total work. Now class, condition second, which is the converse of first condition. In first condition, you all know, they provide you total days and they ask you about one day. But here, they provide you one day and they will ask you about total days. If the work in one day that man does is given. Now class, in this time they provide you one day work, then the total number of days required to complete work, and now they are asking you about the total number of days, so that is equal to 1 upon one day's work. Understand class? If they provide you one day work and they will ask you about total days, then this is your formula, 1 upon one day's work. So here class, a man does 1 upon 10 of work in one day, so find total number of days. So here they ask you about total number of days and they provide you one day work. So I told you total days by which the man completed works, that is equal to 1 upon one day's work. So 1 upon 1 upon 10, so the meaning of 1 upon 1 upon 10 means 1 upon 1 into 10 upon 1, that is equal to 10. So class, 10 days is your answer.